Ceramic is a fascinating material. On the one side, it's fragile. And on the other side, it can handle extremely high loads. There is another type of ceramic. It is a technical ceramic and an important part of a spark plug. It actually is a marvel of technology. The spark plug ceramic is much smaller in terms of surface than the cup, and yet it would hold 10 times my weight. This is important to withstand the higher pressure peaks in the combustion chamber. And at the same time, the ceramic must fulfill two other important things. Electrical insulation, which means to ensure that the current takes exactly the desired path through the inside of the spark plug. And it must help dissipate the heat from the combustion chamber to the engine block, which means ensuring that the spark plug does not get too hot at the electrodes. That is why Bosch has developed a special ceramic for its spark plugs. The main ingredient is aluminium oxide and many other components. The exact recipe is a well-kept secret. Samira, why are there rips in the spark plug ceramic? Is that a Bosch branding or does it just look good?
No, the rips have an important function. They are a barrier for the electric current that so-called head flashovers do not occur. Electric current is very lazy and always seeks the path of least resistance and normally travels through the inside of the spark plug. If there is a deposit of moisture or dirt due to a leaking spark plug wire or coil boot, for example, this can be like an invitation for the current to take a different route. It is attracted by the moisture, jumps along the outside of the ceramic and discharges on the cylinder head. For this reason, the spark plug ceramic has been equipped with rips to make the path for the current along the outside longer and thus less attractive. In addition, the ceramic is coated with a glaze so that as little dirt and moisture as possible can stick to the surface at all.
In addition to ripped spark plugs, there are also smooth spark plugs, those for modern engines with direct gasoline injection. Why don't we have rips here, Samira?
There are different conditions in these engines which were key to this new form of spark plug ceramic. On the one hand, there is less potential for moisture and dirt as the spark plug is much better protected. On the other hand, we have less space and additionally a higher ignition voltage with an increased risk of head flashovers. Here we see the specified length of a particular spark plug with rips. In the tighter space of such an engine, the spark plug has to be thinner and does not allow rips anymore. In addition, the ceramic needs to be longer to avoid the higher risk of head flashovers. Therefore, the ceramic is stretched by the length of the rips. But now the spark plug is too long. Therefore, the shape of the connection terminal has to be changed. The SAE terminal becomes the much smaller cup terminal. The total length of the spark plug now fits again.
Since when are these spark plugs available?
This development originally came from motorsport. The cup terminal used today in modern spark plugs is a further development for passenger cars that went into series production for original equipment in 2010. Bosch developed the cup connector and still today holds the patent for it.
That's cool. And can the workshop choose which type of spark plug they prefer? For example, smooth or ripped with cup or SAE terminal?
No, the type of spark plug for each car is already specified because it is precisely engineered for a particular engine.
Okay, this also explains why the Bosch spark plug program is so diverse. Many thanks for watching this video and don't forget to hit the like button and visit our website down below.